Okay, this is a 22D42, serial number 14234. It's a 42-inch Blanchard that we just finished remanufacturing. That's the chuck controls. This is a shot of the panel. New elevating motors, lube systems. Saddle traverse motor, electronic valve for the coolant. Of course, this is a dry base machine. This machine has already been trammed and the chuck ground in. Okay, let's power it up. So we're turning on the chuck. Spindle is running. How about if we rapid traverse the spindle up? And down. Okay, Paul. Let's feed it down. Okay, and then let's bring the table in. Okay, Paul, let's bring the table out. Spindle brake. Then we're jogging the table. demagging. Okay. And again, this is a Blanchard 22D42. We just completed the remanufacture on it. And this completes the runoff video.